Hi guys, it's Friday. Whew. Anyway guys, I'm super excited. Super excited. It's now been a week since I had the salmonella poisoning last week and just completely cleaned out. So I've been counting calories all week and being really strict with myself, and I lost 3.3 kilos this week. Super excited.
Woo!
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, as you can see, I've been counting my calories every day, writing it all down, trying to stay under 18 calories, 1800, sorry. Yesterday I got 1698. Yeah, so that was pretty good effort. Just writing it all down. 1847. I find 18 just a little not enough. You start getting a bit, hungry, a bit lethargic in the afternoon. So I've been getting into some of this stuff with one glass of V8 healthy greens. It's nice, it's good for you. Veggies, two servings of veggies in one glass. I have one of them of an afternoon with some ice, gets me through till dinner time. And I saw also I could have a bit of fruit as well if I wanted. So yeah, what have I got planned for the weekend? Okay guys, this weekend I've got working all weekend. But I've also got, we're heading up to Maroochydore tomorrow afternoon. See if I can get some good video. And then we go to a birthday party on Sunday.
Okay guys, we're on our way. Just go get some fuel. Stopped at Coles Express. Should only take like an hour or so to get up there. Oh my god.
Head west, then slide left.
Oh, alright. I'm not moving, but yeah, alright. Also, I pooped. Also, forgot to mention I'm doing 15,500 steps a day with my step counter on my phone, keeping it on me all day. So yeah, 15,000 steps plus the calorie controls, and yeah, that's how the weight's dropped off. At least 2 liters of water a day, guys, minimum. I find if I keep my water levels up, like drinking plenty of water, it takes off those hunger pains because it's filling your tummy up. So you're not as hungry all the time. And instead of thinking about snacks, you think about a glass of water. Pretty simple. Hey guys, how you going? It's Sunday afternoon now. Had a good weekend. Not too much happened. Can't find my tripod. Anyway, so I'm having to hold the camera. I hope it's not too jittery. Or too close. Yeah, I just wanted to do a little update with my weight loss. I've been really good this week. Well, thought I've been really good this week. Last week I'd lost like 3 kilos. That was after I was sick. I've decided to weigh myself once a week, and that's on the Friday. So yeah, I weighed myself on Friday, and I was actually
put on 300 grams. I don't know how that happened. So, don't know how that happened. I was 89.3 and I just bunged on 300 grams. I've been really good all week. I've been watching what I eat. I did have some sombreros on Wednesday night, but I only had one burrito. It was 600 calories, so no more updates for you. Gonna do a bit of I'm gonna try some cinematography just to see how I go with that, just as a transition in between days and stuff like that, of where I am or my surroundings or stuff like that. So yeah, that might be in the next video. So I'm going to finish this video off this week. I don't think it was very long. I took some video earlier in the week, but that's been pretty full on. And attitude of gratitude, guys. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.